I'd get what you're saying about if it goes to, like, you know, hygiene and different areas.
Yeah.
Well, if you start lacking in hygiene, I understand someone saying, oh, you know, I don't...
Have a bath, love.
Maybe. I don't understand why anyone has a problem with any kind of garment someone might want to wear. It's just like a material.
You've not seen my dressing gown. Take Kay's dressing gown, for instance.
I mean, it's got the week's menu down it for
a start. It's got bits of egg dripping down it. I'm always astonished when I see it. It's like grey where she's lent.
Well, do you know what was interesting? When the guy was asked about this, what he said was, you dress as if I'm not there. And I think that is quite revealing. And I have to say, I do sometimes think... I mean, I put my dressing gown on almost the minute I go in the house.
Me too.
And I mean, it's horrible. It's disgusting.
Well, you see mine.
Yeah, yours is worse, actually. And I do sometimes look at Ian and think, you poor sod.
Yeah.
Why? I get it.
It's comfort. It's all about comfort, isn't
it?
It's like
just
you get
clothes.
In and you just want to get, like, your shoes off.
Yeah, but then that's all me, isn't it?
But your clothes don't define you. Just because you're wearing a dressing gown doesn't mean you're any less attractive than if you was wearing...
But to some people, you might. And
it's
isn't
effort.
It? I mean, the thing is, if you're two people that are really happy slobbing around in your pyjamas, what's the problem? But if this guy is reaching out and going, I just feel a bit like you don't care how you look to me and it makes me feel like you don't find me attractive...
Isn't that his problem?
No, but I think in relationships, you have to say what you want. Too often, we say it in our head and we don't actually say it out loud.